fire.
Did you have a good weekend? Will you talk to me, please?
I don't want to talk about it. I just want to forget it, okay? Lied to me, Theo.
Lied when?
Brighton, Theo. Brighton.
Bigly. Theo? 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 Theo?
Bloody hell have you been?
Dad's well pissed off of you, mate. He was counting on you this week. Why didn't you ring? Theo.
It's your fault. Just one thing and you wouldn't let me have that, would you? It doesn't fit into your world and that's it, innit?
Now, you don't know what you're talking about, mate.
Why the fuck did you have to tell her? You never did like her, did you? Just piss off.
What's happened, mate?
Well, after you told her we went to Brighton, she left me. It's as simple as that, mate.
No, she knew already. She told me.
She didn't know, David. What do you think I'm gonna tell her?
After everything that's happened, to ask her to come back home, that must have been a very difficult thing to do, Jerry.
I did it for the children.
Well, what about you?
And for myself. If I thought she'd do it again, I wouldn't have taken her back.
David?
Okay, well, we've heard about...
What's up, Ta? What's wrong, love? Your dad and I are worried.
Nothing. Fine.
You know you can tell me anything. I'm always here.
Thanks. I remember that, Mum.
You make sure that you do.
David O'Neill. There's no easy way to say this, mate. I'm really sorry that I couldn't tell you. I'm gay.
There's a game. you fancy that beer?
You really don't know what you've done, do you?
Friends forever. You and me. That's what we said. You did something to me. This has been the best day of my life. Something.